when you lost your loved one this way in a very cruel manner, it really hurts you tremendously. Every night I cried before I sleep. Every night I cried before I sleep. Till this day, almost a year he has gone. Every night I cried before I go to bed, remembering of him, you know.
Well, sometimes they like, they'll do a particular pose or wear something that means something to a family member. And so I think that the photos are also like love letters to them, right? Like they're acts of communication.
Actually, it's quite cruel to do such thing, to take photograph on his last days, that kind of thing. But I try to be positive, but at least we have his last photo during, for memories when he's really gone.
எனக்கு அந்த ஃபோட்டோ பார்க்குறப்ப எனக்கு ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம். அட்லீஸ்ட் இப்படி ஃபோட்டோவில் இருக்கானே, அப்போ இப்போ வரைக்கும் என்னால் நான் அதை நம்ப முடியல, அவன் வந்து இல்லை அப்படின்னு என்னால் நம்ப முடியல. அவன் இன்னும் இருக்கான், இன்னும் சாங்கியில் தான் இருக்கான்.